Happy New Year po sa ating lahat. Happy 2021. Let's claim the 2021 or this year na full of blessings, full of joy, and full of hope sa ating lahat. So you might be wondering why ito na naman ako naisipang mag-record ng video para sa inyo. Actually, I am just happy with my experience ulit with another product of Mary Kay. So, you see this, nakita niyo na pinupost ko sa wall ko, sa aking business page. Pinopromote ko siya every now and then. But I think iba pa rin if you share your personal experience with the product. So, I am a happy user of Mary Kay. I was a happy client before I became a beauty consultant. Now, I am a happy user and a happy seller. I am now a happy beauty consultant. Why? I am a happy beauty consultant kasi Mary Kay molded me into a better version of myself. Tapos, binigyan pa ako ng extra income. So, dito sa Mary Kay, kung masipag ka, you will earn much, or I think even more than your monthly salary. Pero sa akin, I take it parang pastime. Medyo okay naman kasi nakakatulong na siya sa aming budget. At may naipon kami konti. As a happy user naman, halos lahat ng gamit ko since I joined Mary Kay July, halos lahat ng gamit ko is Mary Kay product. At napatunayan ko talaga na maganda. Hindi lang as in na okay. Sobrang ganda. High quality. At super effective. Skin friendly. Hindi siya matapang. So, this product of Mary Kay or lahat ng product ng Mary Kay ay tested and proven by experts. Hindi lang po expert, experts. Kasi ang Mary Kay merong sariling laboratory to test the product clinically and effectively. Para hindi po mai-risk ang ating health, ang ating mukha while using the product. So talagang quality. So ano reflex ko ngayong hapon sa inyo or ngayong gabi kasi madilim na. Itong ating Ultra Stay Lip Lacquer Kit. Ginawa ko yan bago ako mag-wash up kasi natutuwa ako. Itong lipstick ko na ito, gamit ko na 7:30 a.m. Kaninang umaga. And if we check on the time, it's already 7:13. So, almost 12 hours na siya sa lips ko. And I'm so happy kasi buo, diba? Hindi siya nagkalat. Hindi siya nagbakbak. Yan ang napagandang feature ni Mary Kay. Mary Kay Lip Lacquer Kit. Aside from that, yung Ultra Stay, yung long wearing, meron pa. Let's try it. So, irarap ko siya sa aking dito. Let's see kung magta-transfer siya. Hindi ko lang siya ano-ano. There. Kahit. So, as in, transfer-proof, case-proof, gaya ng iba, at mask-proof. So, hindi ka feeling messy kahit tanggalin mo yung face mask mo minsan if you need to eat. Hindi ka mahihiyang ilapagay yung inyong mask saka kung may katabi ka kasi hindi nagsustain ang inyong lipstick. Napakalinis nung mask mo. Hindi yung experience ko yan if I use yung mga lipstick na regular, nahiya ka kasi kailan mo itago yung side ng mask na nakaano sa lipstick mo kasi minsan makalat, di ba? So, parang nakakahiya. Diba? So, ang ginagawa ko pag lumalabas is I use this Ultra Stay Lip Lacquer Kit. Yan! So, this one is highly pigmented. Hindi rin siya matapang. Gaya ng yung iba kasi, syempre, very conscious. Ayaw nilang i-risk ang kanilang lips. Walang lid ito. Hindi mangingiti mga iyong labi. So, yun ang napaka-importante. Ang napansin ko lang dito, if I apply this on my lips, yung ating first step, which is, ito kasi ang ating lacquer. Ito yung kulay. So, pag in-apply mo siya sa lips mo, meron ka malalamdaman na parang cool feeling. Yung malamig. Ang sabi naman ng explanation ng mga experts about dito, meron siyang ganung effect, cooling effect, kasi pre-prepare niya yung inyong lips to accept and absorb this color para maging ultra-stay siya. I-ready niya yung ang inyong lips. Now, once nag-dry na, after you apply the lip color, you just seal it using this sealer. So, it's so quick and easy. Apply the color, then you apply the sealer pag dry na. So, yung pag ina-dry mo yung lips mo, usually, wala pa namang 1 minute eh. Yeah. Pag gusto mo namang tanggalin, just glide on this eraser and then i-wipe mo na siya ng tissue. So, it's so quick and easy. On the go po ito. So, sa inyo, sa mga kagaya ko na mahilig sa simple color, yung parang normal color, ito ang perfect sa iyo. Rose shade. Kung gusto mo naman ng something bright, something mas colorful, meron tayong cherry. Yan. So, once again, I am a happy user and a happy seller of Mary Kay. Mary Kay is very promising, true to its promise as, yeah, if you are a user, I guarantee na matutuwa kayo sa iyong gagamitin. And if you're planning to become a member of Mary Kay, I assure you, you will learn a lot from this company. It will mold you into a better person, a better version of you sa iyong mga, yeah, madaming aspects sa buhay actually. Aside from that, syempre, madadagdagan ang inyong extra or magkakaroon ka ng extra income if you're working. But if you are a stay-at-home mom, magkakaroon ka ng inyong sariling income while staying at home. All you need actually is an internet connection and then your mobile phone or even a laptop. Lahat ng gadget. So, Facebook, internet connection, mobile phone, that's it. You don't have to worry about kung paano ka magsisimula because it's so easy. At saka Mary Kay is reaching out to its beauty consultant para mapadali ang ating pagbebenta. Ako nga, I don't usually go out. Ang nangyayari dito is I process my orders online. Once you completed it, Mary Kay will send it to you. Aside from that, Mary Kay also has the feature to send the product directly to your client once, if ever malayo man si client sa'yo, you can go ahead send the product directly. And it's very minimal cost. Hindi mo kailangan gumastos ng mahal. Hindi rin kailangan lumabas. Ganun na rin si client kasi idedirekta na sa kanila. Unless yung ating, halimbawa yung address ng inyong client is out of the delivery area ng inyong, say for example, courier, pwede nilang i-pick up doon sa pinakamalapit na branch, actually. So, that's my quick and, quick sharing and happy experience with this Mary Kay and this product of Mary Kay na napakaganda, the Ultra Stay Lip Locker Kit. So, once again, Happy New Year, guys, and wish you well this 2021. Bye!